to get his hand open.
You told him to get his ID, sir, and his driver's license. Oh my God, please don't tell me he's dead.
Don't touch me.
Get
me
out of the car.
Don't touch me. I'm not under arrest. You don't have the right to take
you me. You are under arrest.
You fucking move, I swear to God.
Hey, Bob.
Did you see what he was wearing?
Yeah, a dark hoodie, like a gray hoodie. And
we want justice by any means necessary. We want equality by any means necessary. We don't think that we should have to sit around and wait for some segregationist congressmen and senators and a president from Texas in Washington, D.C. to make up their mind that our people are due now some degree of civil rights. No, we want it now.